Nti papa, wada roma, mimo wakwaba. Eba silver, 98.3. Mpa chwe tifu wa yekradu papa, yitiyo.
Nyamisha obinash. Yeda utumfo nyankupon asia.
Amen.
Odi enensu ache yembiu.
Yes, Lord.
We give thanks to the Lord God Almighty who has gifted us with this day again.
Amen.
I greet you in the wonderful name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you heard last week, the Lord Jesus compares this generation to the people of Nineveh.
98.3 FM.
Sedie na otwe twemo otie no. Ewurde Yesu Kristo ede awontu atrasoi etutu enipa na wo Nineveh ehu. He expects this generation to react the same way the people of Nineveh did when they heard God's message of doom from Jonah. Opese awontu atrasoi yensusu yedi akuma eji nyankopon asem ewo ekwan a nipa na wo Nineveh eji nyame asem a na ehu a efri Jonah. The Lord Jesus wants this generation to take serious information serious as the king of Nineveh and his subjects did. Eradi Yesu Christo Pese.
I want to attach you. 3 FM.
Efa asema ye nibre wo nibre so. Said ye Nineveh hene or ne ne manfo eye. They all fasted and asked for God's forgiveness when they heard God's intention against them. They did not want to be destroyed. When na eya kumchini, esre nyankupon ho bonifate. Wabra oti nyankupon etimupa na ekutia wono. Na wompese wobese. But the people of today don't care when they hear the same God saying that he is going to punish sinners with fire forever. Nansusu, a nipe wo eviasi ne, en fahun se, wo tie efri nyame kronwa o kase, o di ja, ebe chin adiboye fo aso. This generation is the most privileged, but the most foolish. Sir, I want to address you. Ye nya kwan pa. Nansusu. Ye na ye yam kwasia fo pa. We have the God who created this world saying, you should take a cue from the lives of Adam and Eve in the garden. Noah's generation and Sodom and Gomorrah, that they were all destroyed because of not taking his word seriously. Yenye nyamia obo yasia or kase. Yensia bibin free Adam, anyhow abraba wa born wa trunum. Noah abresufo, any Sodom ni Gomorrah. Wasai wenya. The son said, one fa nyankupon asemwo enibreso. But this generation, which has a lot of reference points than any other generation, remains stubborn. Nansusu, sa won to atwasoya. Ye won shesudie bebre, echen a won to atwasobiano. Ye guswana, aye asubrachi. Don't be stubborn. Take God's word serious like the people of Nineveh and repent. Benye aswadin. Fa nyankupon asemwa ni breso. Se nipa ne wo Nineveh no. Na sakra wadin.
Amen.
As we continue today, I want us to learn more lessons from the action of Lot's wife. Yet once you need me, per se, a gusus, a siadia pi, a one namoa, lot here no etu here no eho. As you already heard, God expected her to look forward to his direction, but she turned back. Said ye what did that no? Nenyan kupon pese ohe neni mti ewo no ne kwansi. Nenso so ucha neni eche nechi. So today, my message has to do with looking behind. Enunti, masemo amekano nedei efa, se ye chaye ni ashe ye chiri eho. Echiriche. It is difficult for people to look forward to God's direction as Lot's wife did. Eye din pa se nipa ebe fi eni mitin. Ewo nyanko pon e kwansi. Se di e lot e yire no, eye e no. Human beings are very comfortable with looking behind and not looking forward as God expects from us. Nipa da se ni huwa juju yen pa. Ewo e chini sheho. Na yen pese ebe fi eni mitin. Said ye radi nyankopon efise efri yeho. Like Lot's wife, people of this world are comfortable with the things behind us. Said ye Lot yireni ye yeno. If ya si nipa huwa juji yen pa, ewo niema ewo yen echi. What it implies is that we like to connect with the things of the past. Niasre chre pa de se. Ye pese de biya niema echemono. Ye diye hon efrafra. Instead of looking forward in life, we rather live with backward mentality. Anka ewo se ye sheye nimti wa brabo mono. Ye diye ya gidmono. Ye boya brabo heye chi. God wants the living to learn from history, but does not want us to look behind and repeat the same sins of the past. Radin yan kupon pese atiasefo ye sien bibifri abakose mudye. Nansi suon pese ye bechaye ni aweyechi. Na bonia echemono ye sansusu eyebio. This is the challenge of this generation, like Lot's wife. We are kensie kesia, a see I want to atwaswaye nim se Lot. We find it difficult to look forward in life. Backward looking is our desire. Eye din pa se, yebeshe nim tin wabrabom. Na echi shero. We are like the ostrich. We live with the recollection of past events. The past is always with us. Yayeti say abua no. Eya otun continue ko fe nechi no. Ah ebinum friend sankofa no. Nti ayeti say abua de friend sankofa no. Ye de nema etchem ene tiase. De biara de echebono ene yen ene wo.
Silver 98.
Before I continue, ask yourself whether it is good to live with the recollection and indulgence of past events. Ansa na meto asuno wo bisa huve se e yesse ubetrasi na enema echemu na usa kofaba. Na usa ye boni echemunu ebiu. Let's hear what the Lord Jesus said in Luke chapter 9, verse 59 to 62. Yen tie de Eradi Yesu Christo kain, ewo Lukan sempa, ti enkron, nchichemu edio num enkron, ediko si edio sian mienu. Then he said to another, follow me. But he said, Lord, let me first go and bury my father. Jesus said to him, let the dead bury their own dead, but you go and preach the kingdom of God. And another also said, Lord, I will follow you, but let me first go and bid them farewell who are at my house. But Jesus said to him, no one, having put his hand to the plow and looking back, is fit for the kingdom of God. Amen.
Amen.
Afei, okachre ofufro se, dimechi, nansu oberimanu kase, mamikwain, ema minkosie mi papansa. Na okachre nu se, ma ewufo insie won ewufo. Na wudye, koka unyankupo ahindie hu asen. Na ofufro su kase, mediwechi erade. Nansu mamikwain, mami kokra ifuefo ansa. Na Yesu kachre wonse. Ubia odini sa beso funtum dadiemu. Na oshene chino emfata unyankupon ahinye numu. Amen.
Amen.
According to the scripture, the Lord Jesus said, those who look behind after his calling are not fit for the kingdom of God. Said the chosen no a patron. A rabbi Jesu Christo say, Obiara ofreno na ohenechino on fata nyankupon ahini. The reason is that he wanted those people to follow him, but they had excuses about issues behind. As he said, no person sanko fono edinechi, nensusu, na owo aniye efan sema ne wo won echi. The Lord Jesus was calling them to a life that will let them look forward, but family issues behind were pulling them. Na Rabbi Yesu Christo frewon akwa braba ebema won ashewa nimte nansusu na ebusia sema ewo won echi no echi won esan. They were called to the progressive life of God's service, but they looked behind. Ye fre won ba nyankopon adwuma mu a ema abrabo konani nansusu wotwa won hwe. That is how it is. Many factors don't allow people to live progressively and look forward in life. Sa pepepepepe enetie nime pi eme nipa entu min trasi mabraba ebeme yako yenim na yashe yenim tini wabrabom. Therefore, when they become Christians, they still look behind as Lot's wife. And unti, so we be a Christopher pa, ugusu chawa eni she wachi, say Lot ayereno. But the Lord Jesus said, those who look behind are not fit, meaning such people are not useful in the kingdom of God.
Silver,
98. Nanswe rati Yesu Christo say, wow cha wani she wachin won fata. A si chen se won su nin faswo e wonyan kupon ahinemu. If you desire to be in God's kingdom, don't look back. Else you will be distracted. So pese uko nyan kupon ahinemu. Min cha wani she wachi wati. Ayesa nema pebre. Ebe yi weni efeso. Why he said such people are not fit is that many things can cause them to lose their focus. Dentia o kan se sa nipa no emfata ene se niema pi ebetimi ama sankrofo no ahwere won ene swade won. There are many demonic instituted traditions that prevent people from focusing on the kingdom of God. Ahumoni atiti sembebre awodie sisi ho no imprisonment nipa da sene entumi mfa won ani ensi nyankopon ahenie no eso. The problem of living with backward mentality is the deception human beings give to ourselves. Sa hawia ema yadwene mo no ye di ti echemu ene ti ase no eye nada nipa da sene ye di ma ye yankasa ye ho. We say that life is progressive and society is dynamic, but it is not true. Ye kan se abrabodi ye boko ye nim
silver 98.3
asitranso ekonanim danso so anya dukra. We rather live in retrogression. Ye bo ya brabodo ekoyechi. Two major things that prevent many people from looking forward to God's kingdom are culture and tradition. Enema akasie mienu a esinipa ho kwan na maye ntimi mfayani enhwe tin enkosi nyankopon ahenie ne so no eya mamre ene atitisem. We live with progressively in culture and tradition. Wo atitisem ene amamre mu no ye bo ya brabo no ekoyachi. In Africa and some parts of the world, they say that you can't abandon these two. Wo ebibremha emi viasi afana mia mia bibrenu wo kase wuntu mentu amamre ni atetisem ni amamienu engu. They always live with the cultural and traditional beliefs of ancestors. Debiara atitisem eni amamra won nananu ma wudi eja won enu eno di tiase. Many of the cultural practices do not allow people to look forward in life. Atitisem duduo arano e mani pa e kwani e ma won shewenim ten e wabrabom. Many are backward inheritance and practices. Dudu arano eye ewunya dia a etchemu a yeguswa ediechire. If you live in this millennium year of 2020 and you practice the primitive things of the past, how can you say that your life is progressive? So tiasi ewo afi mpimienu ani adiono imu na ugusuara edi atitisemu a enya nibie na etchemu a ebe den awakase wabrabo no uboko wani. If an ancestor who lived without education and electricity tells you to continue with the same tradition when it comes to naming ceremony, marriage, and funeral rites, even at thousands of years ahead, you are not living progressively, but retrogressively. Say, we na nebia, wewo, ah, wanko sukuda. Nampona kani akura no one mubi. Eka chelo se, guswa ne ya titisemu na odia maudo. Se base utudin, anawo ware, anawo ye ye, impo infiem pimbebri echi guswa ye sa, wabula bono, umoko weni, nemom uboko wechi. This lifestyle of continuing the traditions of ancestors makes it difficult for people to change and live the life God intends for them. Sabra bonwa ye gusuo ye nananu matiti semo echemono. Emma aye din se nipe bi besisa. Na wa babra ba nyankupon pese wobon. That was why the Lord Jesus said in Mark chapter 7 verse 13 that because of the handed down tradition, the word of God is not effective
still
in their lives.
98.3 FM.
And Jesus Christ kai. Ewo Marko asempa. Ti enso ni tiche mo ye dumi ensanu se. E san atiti semwa ye diye jawo entino. Nyankupan sem e nitume ewo wabrabo. Because we don't understand these things, that is why people go to church but still live the worldly life of backwardness. Isan se yenti sanyeme asinti ene binum kwa soria ugusua ebo viasi abrabonwa mesi womu boko womu chino. I always say that so-called Christians are confused people who don't understand what they do. Debia me kase sankrofwa wofre wonwa Christopher yi
silva
wo nipa enema bafra won wo wadre mo na nema wo ye kra no won tiasi. How can you say you want to live a new life in Christ but continue with your former lifestyle? A bad day, and what I say, who perceive bo a brabo fufro ewo Christo mu, nansusu wogusua trasi ewo wabraba na ugusu bon kanen. People are in the church, but still live the lives of the past. Nipa ewo sorry them, nansusu wamugusua bo a brabo echemun. They don't agree with God that if a man be in Christ, he is a new creation and the old things are passed away. Oni nyame nyage se se obi ba Kristo mo na waye abodi fofo na ndie madada nyina echemko. They always look behind to their former lifestyles and are happy with them. Debia wo chawani fe wachi eko hwe wo abra bo dadanu a na ogusu bonu na wanimpo egusu ara ejehu. But Apostle Paul said in Philippians chapter 3 verse 13 and 14 that one important thing he did was to forget about the things which were behind him and he reached forward to those things which were ahead. Nancy was smart for poor kind. I will Philip for woman, Timmy and son. Then teach him, do me and son, educacy, do not say. A dear back way here or here, he said. Oh, man, you left through me and my chamber, Nancy. Nemum or didn't any ashed any thing. I would hear one anymore. He pressed on toward a goal for the price of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus. O pre konenim hwehwe abasobodie a eye ofre a nyankopon adi afre ewo Kristo Yesu mu no ehu. He counted the past as dung and useless. Wo bu de etwe mu no se ejanan ani de esunni. Instead of abhorring the things of the past, we rather cherish them. Se yebema di echemunu afume ye in yebuofu wawono ye niguswara ejibun. Humanity looks backward to be affected by the sins of the past. Ada samaheyechi Emma Bonia Echemono, Yegusuara Edia Efasa. the sins humanity commit against God are all the sins of the past. Bonia ada sama egusi yetie nyame no ni nyina ye bonia etwemuko. Some people in the past indulged in them to offend God, and today's generation also look backward to import the same sins. Nipa bil ma chem etrasi eye sa boni editie nyame ena ne emai nsusu ye chaye ni akoreyechi ni achi sa boni kro na aba na egusu ayeye. Today's sin of rebellion and disregard for God's word is not something new. It started with Adam and Eve and Noah's generation. Ene etiate ene ebua ye mu nyankopon asem no. Enya dia ye foforo. E shasie wo Adam ene Hawa abrabom ene Noah abresofo. Adam and Eve didn't care to break God's law, and Noah's generation as well did not take his preaching about the flood seriously. Adam ni Hawa amfa wo ho se wobebu nyankopon asem eso ena Noah abresifo no soso amfa nsempa no okafa ensuire no ho wo ani breso. This generation is looking back to do the same.
Silver 98.
Sir, I want to trust you. What shall I and once you saw yes, they don't fear God's word. The word of God does not affect them. Once you saw your coupon asset, Nanyamia Samuso, and you are the sin of homosexuality, which Lot's wife looked behind to it, is not a sin of today. Bonia efa emmane mema eda eni mane mansusu edano a Lot yiri chane ni ekoheye no enye bonia ene ene wo. It started about 4,000 years ago. E shasie imfie impim naya. This generation has looked behind to import it.
Silver 98.
It is not something new. So I want to address you. Ye chaye ni yahayenchi ene yakochi sa boni aba enye bonia yade fufu. Although people have heard the history of it, and the Lord Jesus reminds this generation of how it affected Lot's wife, yet people like this sin of the past. A woman said, "Eni party mo abakosem." Ena ewadi Yesu Kristo susu e kaisa wantu atwaswe. E kwanya e faswa e frasra Lotu ireno. Nen susu eni pa da seni eni jisa boniya. Makeup, which has been a part and parcel of today's women, is a past initiative of Jezebel when she tried to charm Jehu with it in 2 Kings chapter 9, verse 30. And near my penti penti wanimino. Ah, abeye ene ma braba wo ba won tumi nyae no. E ya dia Jezebel ne shase. E wa himfo wo ma toso mie no. Ne tinkron chiche mu aduasa. Wa bra na opese odi saa enim penti penti no. Odi shese obetumi dia yi Jehu akwa. If you are a woman today and you can't stop makeup, understand that it is an importation of Jezebel's spirit many thousands of years ago. So we are back ne. No, so you mean any day, so any day, the kicker can any day, penty penty any day. Tiasiye se, Jezebel home no. and shim pin the brain and a woman, and a woman who says walk or chamber and a weed. Prostitution that some women take as their daily source of income without regard to the defilement of their bodies is the oldest trade. Tutu bra, anase besi bra. Ah, a man be who me say, and you me kwanye o fasu nyesika e dididye, wa bra wafa hu o fiya o di guro ni pediano. E ye juma anko fo ya achepa. Rahab, in the days of Joshua, in the old covenant, was one of them, about 3,500 years ago. Oba ye fenu Rahab, ewo apam dadenu, ewo Joshua emrenu, nyon susu ye sa amani biya, wo emfie empim niensa, eni ahenumwa, abesi yikonu emu.
Silver, 98.3.
Even today's fashion, which has gripped the rich, famous, and people who want to be seen as current, is not about today. Impo, they are no musi abaswon. Ah, achisi kafu. Wone wodin, emi nipa, wopesen kofu akasi, oh, one day onim di abaswon. Enu krampono, emfa eneho. What a fashion designer calls new today was there some years ago. Dear woman, ya ne dinye ma abaswo ebano. E kase, e ya di fufra abaneno. Ne oho, mfie bibrechem. The fashion of today, which people are crazy about, is a fashion of yesterday. Dear si abaswo na, achi ni pa bebre ajeno. Someone saw the same style in the times past. Obisusu sa adiena osi abaswa yaibi ewo embra echemono. So what the youth of today think is new is actually an old fashion. Enunti die ene mrantie ni mabawa eye wadi se eye fufron nukreni eye di abaso eche muko. The cultural practices of pouring libation and calling of spirits of the dead into today's marriages, which are ancestral traditions, affect black people around the world more than the Western world. Wo atiti sema eme ni pe gumsa ni efre wona ewo hum se mejina warim enono e ka bi before wo viase e chen abrochi mempo. All these analysis proves that humanity look behind like Lot's wife and are affected by the sins of the past. Salve if you mourning in a swan semen in a chesse. At the summer fair chi. Say lot to yerno. Na bonia e chemono. Ye sansusu ekoyebu. Eme fafaye. It makes King Solomon write that there is nothing new under the sun at his time. Ema ohin Solomon dibim. Say, at the fufro bien ni wa. E wo e vie yasi. Wabra no kasa ewo na breso. Speaking from his days, he saw the recurring of world fashion and similar events. Wabra no kasa ewo nimbreso. Ohuni enema ne wo wiasia abaswa. Eni nsemwa ne sisi wo wiasia ekwa na sansusu ababiyonu. It validates my point that this generation is affected by the sins behind us. See, Masemu isu dia se, sa I want to atwaso inso, bonia echemono, eno ene guswa echecheye. That is why God wants those who come to him to look forward in order to avoid being affected by the sins of the past. And until me rabbi nyankopon pese won e ba nche no ire yanim tin said ye be ya bonia echemono and sanso so emefrafa
silver 98.3
is your life progressive or retrogressive wa bra bonu ekonanim anase ekonachi are you looking forward or looking behind in life uhwe wani anase uhwe wachi ewo abrabom are you looking forward to the new life in Christ and the new Jerusalem, the city of God, or you look behind to the sins of the past to indulge in them? Uhwe ni miti ewo abrabo fufuo ewo Kristo mu eni Jerusalem o mai kunkun wa nyankopon sesie no eba no eho anase uhwe wachi na bonia echemo no what sense so akoye bi o the wise person is the one who will not be affected by the sins of the past because he takes cues from them onyanseni emi nipa o ma bonia echemo no ensa mefrafra no esanse osia bibi efrim as I said last week many generations have passed through this world with different forms of sin. Said ye na wotwetwe bon mekaye no I want to atwas so pi en afa eviasi mo a wodi bonia hudo bebre abesiniko. It is only God who does not change but sees all. Eye nyankopon pe enensisa nemom ohuna die yina. If the omniscient God tells you not to look behind, he knows how generations were affected by the sins of the past. Se nyame ohuna die yina no oka se nchawe ni mshewe chia. Oni mse, I want to atuasuo bebirabesi ya kwa. Bonia eche mono. Afrafra wo. It is pertinent to adhere to his advice because he sees all. E ye pa se, udo hube fam nefutu o. E san se, onu ohu adie ina. What is funny is that demons can induce people to give nice terms and cliches to sinful behaviors, but it will not change God's opinion about them. There is really said, I will money bet me a canny passo, and more the ahute din, atututu boni ahudo bebre din, nansusu, ensisa, nyankupon agin, awofasanyemano. You can be called a slave queen by contemporary folks, but God sees you as a prostitute and sexually immoral. You bet me a fro na ma fro kasem se we a slave queen. Nensu so, nyanku pon behun se, we a jaman fro, eni a hukubra eni. Today's generation may call you a man with a swag, but God will see you that you are under demonic fashion in his eyes. And number four, Ebetumia Kase, Uye Nipa, Unim SSC, and Disabema, Washenta, the Chichiro Pampe, now Traza Dauto, Nebiswa, we are ba, Waboasumbe, nine, now the chain at two nine, Nansusu, when young Kupon Behunse, Ahomonia Hussi, and a foul nomum. Time is far spent. I will come next week and continue my message. But get it straight that God Almighty wants you to look forward. So don't look behind to be affected by the sins of the past. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus.
Yes.
By saying this prayer after me. Said the Debbie for whom I write Jesus Christ for Abraham and Bossa Empire. Lord Jesus. I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart
98.3
and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me in Jesus' name. Father, thank you.
Amen.
For speaking to your people.
Yes, Lord.
To be aware of how to look forward.
Amen.
And not look behind.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Look forward and don't look behind. And sempaye and sempa emu yedruye na unyane bebia chise. Action Power of Faith Ministries. Ah, Reverend Kuuku Dadzie Ephraim Oyes of Penny. Ede breye ene anopeyi. Se utiye yen. Na opeye chide kwanya. Ye wo. Kaase. God filling station. E wo Kaase kwanya huwa. Udru huwa. Utike mwen sifom. Nabe hu se kwanya dan inchim. Esani kofom. Udru fom hu chanya. Enko bebiya. Ube hu se. Ye signboard. E bo gate. Nano. Bo rem. Ne nanopeyi. E ye non kron. Ukwada enyumre no numni fa. Eye Bible adisia san efiada enyumri no numni fa enso ye empaibo na se debia opese utia for radio no to Silver FM kwesiada amapa donso ekosi no hwe na wobete osofu penny Reverend Kuuku Dadzie enka ene ogusu chirechire ye not e yira wo twa nani hwe anachi si looking behind na asamba akwa ka ya ye me nwa na egusu aye ye ni se enemre ni pa ye ti wi ase asase yi we are the most privileged but most foolish ye nya akwenya pa na so ye ni ejimi adentia esanse bonia ekọ so a na adam ani hwehwe fom no wa pre so esu yiri ni be hia wo mu nyina egu ye wo mu ye. Lord, say ye a chan and ye more than she see. And then remove sabbony na ye go see ye. Nanka ye a chess ye be ye fuma, and can name them ye and ye sabbony. Ye go see ya, ye missa honhe, ye ya and ye so ye diaco, ja inum den. Na dear yammy wanwa, a war at it is some, and ya mamma some who cry, ye go see ye and say. Ye ye no, ye misa se ye na nanu wa moti na sinfie bebre ye che mu. Ade inti nanu wa mu ye wi. Wa mu ya ye dey. Ya anyaswa ebe ye dey. Ye misa nwa anu si ye se ye amamre.
98.3 FM.
Na ye misa ye hon se. Adi a ye ye nyami su ohuni se. Su nyami ya ni je hon se ye gusu ye sa hati ti sem na na. Na onye do fwa witi ye ye. Diye esa ye me wama ba akono se. Wana uti wana osu wa sakra. Odo nwa me rade ebiye na uhu ya o sakra e chese wiase ana uwo mu nyema wo ye nkwese da wo ye nyina ye bone ma wa unim se emfa wonko ye wra Yesu Kristo nche e na wagai na wo ba rade mu je ye me nwa nwa kura ni se nia wo ba rade ma wagai ya wo san ko na chi hunye no nwa uda se obi a wo san tim a wo se wagai sa nyema na wo gusu ye nyema bone na wagai ni wiase no wo ye no san ti nyame fie. Ebine se asori bi timi kase yen asori die yen yewe ye boduku ye sha traza ye se no ma cheche ni nipa ne dia so na chi for many years edru ba bia na so fu pani bi wa ba ba kase sa ne me na ye ntumu ye jangu edie na mu hunu ya na fese na mu nye sa ne ene die na wa hunu na wa sesa no so dia wa sesa no edi wo nipa no ha wo member se gu na se na e kwa Nkwagye ana se edu wamu kwe jenu muda. Uwa wati sano. Jena huu. nasi samaji ne nye too late yami shawda once and power the brain. Amen.
Amen. Dada radin shrawpa sansa uguso ebie yeni na enen so asemba kun awokan ene se emu ye midro pa nene se yesi ye koye nim ya brabu mu ye koye nim so e kamya ye se insesi ye koye nim ye koye chi mum sansa niema dada etwem no eno a en ye gusu edi echire nti na watu asem ni din se ne insesi ye hwe ye chi na se yesi ye koye nim na se niema bi wo ho a na e wo ho tete mre na na ye nim na ene ye nso ye ye saa niema no dia na ye koye nim ana se ye ba ye chi na chese ye ba ye chi isan se dada ebie niema so na me ye hu se niema a ye ye ne ne no e ye niema na etwem da because of my who say homosexual say member ni member etna no be ye 4000 years ni ena na ewo ho ntisi ye si ye koye nim na se yakofa saa die wi a enye ye chi ni ye koye na asema dada ka ye ye mi huru mu ni se saa ni ma we nyina ewade po ewade chi wade enu ti no se ye nyai echiri di ni ye koye nim na se ye bi gai saa ni ma we ni akoye nim na ye guso e ye saa ni ma we di a na ye che nyame abufu because obi bia ra asema ewade aka no wo se wo be ye di a enye na wo se ewade abufu e ye ade a ehu pa nti ewo se ye hwe yi na ye yi ye hu fri enye ma atwa mu a ewade empe no mi emfa en moye bra en na se de dada kan no bi wo ha o se me generalize no kra e ya na ye ka bibi o ye celebrity na sa celebrity si wo hwe ade o mu yi a e ye ewade achi wade nti se enipa we gusu ye sa na ma we na ye de ye ho ahwa no ye soso no so e de na ye na yure ho sem kra no na se enye ma ewade se ompe no enu na sisi asoro fo okra akofa wo mo ye ne kese ibi ne bibi ti sa mamre eni atete sema mama edi kan kan ho asem kakre oh e ya sema e wo se ye hwe ni ye na ye twi ye ho fim because we are the ese etwe mu a ye nya ye jiredi na ye hwehwe Nkwagye a anase heaven a e da ye ni mmom no na ye hwehwe enu mmom a chira kwan because enu mmom eni ade fofo a e wo ye ni ma eba obiani wa wako heaven da afi na heaven no ye nyina ye pese ye ko ntia nimo mu na ye ade foforo a onua dofo a wutie dada da bia no ma wadwene nkoso na hwehwe na wetumi akohobi dada ewade nhira wo ba
dada ewade nhira wo na
silver 98.3 fm
mind boggling in sempa maybe I'm a fire ye ade pese ye hwa nim nanso ye so di niamu etwum akyekyere ho na I say ye pese ye hwechi ayimo pa niamu na etwum no enye ne te tembi entimi nti ho mfi mani etwum no na da me ati ase se yoda se odi school ni amfato no se lectures no ombo mo school mo da ho ni pe etwum sa ni wade so a obo ni wi ase ni I want to atwaso a best thing for you as in na dan den na bon krona obon kokko no eno ana I want to atwaso so gusu ye nti nsem ya dada ma ehu ni se se be se e ko urade anye no dia ese se e hwe ni e hwe ni 98.3 se ye se e hwe dia ye be sa ko connect ni ma bon ni e we chi no ama be se e kwan my intimate uncle, intimate man in chain, oh, baby, of a sea column. Now, the other one say, don't be another friend. A bad dream of a sea bay. Yet, the name of you here, said Luke 9, verse 59 to 62. Your name of Pedro, one. Ah, I say, may anybody want to power, and can't carry on Christopher. Say, you may chumunay at the summer, a bush ya sem, I know. And yes, it's a man who is your coin, your Christo sumo. I sent him go ahead in chain. And it's any man in Yiano, if he, or rather, and so more in the bounds of power. Now, you're sharing him teen. Men are shaky. Now say, Bush, you're sounded here. A busy coin. A bay of all I said. A bit of timer. And so, of course, it was your meeting.
Silver.
This is what I saw in the alcohol. It was your meeting. as I'm meeting you, and for so many also. In some guany, a good body, saying, I don't know, sir, I won't walk home, baby, no. And Luna, you're free from home, you're free from a bassy. A bassa is so quiet. And I was Christosuno, and Sippy. Nada, Casemiana, and many Japa, in a moment timer, then a test in your. I will never be a tribunal. Yes, who so yes, animal. Let's just say, embassy acquainted. Dear tribunana, as Uncle Fa, I connect. Antonia, my name also, the show him, Manchuachi, and Cushia, Nema, a chum, no bansadia, let us have Rabana, who so boko animal, which Yana Hoko, that the radish of
Amen. Daddy, Yanko Punchra. Na akoso ama wo nyansani ya kukudrua na ndi nya papa odebeka nsemwe papa wo kan bibi se nyame na obo no nimdi a odebe mawo enu nti ya okachwe se ko wanim a ose ko wanim se nyame ne kachwe se se chire no eye na nka yenhwe yechi a na se yensan yechi a nka no beka chire se yenhwe yechi but onu hu se bi yechi bi papa bi enu ho no ana se yenko yanim isa se okachire Moses se kachire Israel fo no na onko wanim wanka se omomra wechi nyame no na obo ye nti onim di a wo yanim a odebe maye papa ka bibi se Yes, who the nipanim the you can say is three queens, but in your meaning, who you drama for? Papa, one I bit me a cast and we done the can, Papa, one I bit me a can. Because I say, Radin, because one more and one thing, and in answer bit me a can in same way. Na a real brim, but my genie passidia program needing the Nkwagye Kwan. Papa, Yakupun Shaupa, the Pacha Wadaroma, as a man I'll be catcher to an Indian.
This is my last word. Do you look forward or you look behind in life? Abrabomia Shawachi and Awewanim. Those who look forward live a new life in Christ in hope for the new city of God. Womom Hewomanimno, Womu Bo Abrabofo Christomu, Ewani Daswomu, sir, Womu Chain Nyankupon. A crook, don't look behind to be destroyed like Lot's wife. If you want to look forward in the life of Christ, he will deliver you from the power of the enemy because all power belongs to him. That is why I say that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.
Some people,